always a good partnership, a good understanding.
And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. And we put it out here, Alan, as a 4-4-2. Would you go along with that?
Yeah, I think, to begin with, it'll be interesting. Does like to change his shape at times during a match, but it looks like it will start this way.
Blown the whistle and the game has started. Giving the ball away now. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. On to the attack now. That is now a goal kick. I've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. And that will be a goal kick. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Well, he's got support here. He can cross it now. And he goes for goal with his head. Good jump. And the header just off target.
Well, he's gone for that corner and only just missed it.
There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game. So we're all set for the second half. Going to be the goalkeeper's quite straightforwardly, quite simply. He can pick the ball up. Substitute coming up for the away team. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, not a good one. But he's got options on the bench, of course. Two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right. By the goalkeeper. Tactical reasons. Coming forward with some danger. And in goes the cross. His cross is well away from those trying to get there and turn it into a chance. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now.
And here's the shot.
It's such a close game. Well, it wasn't a very close effort, was it?
No, as the clock ticks on, I think that's the pressure got to him, really, and he just made the wrong choice.
Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. We're down now to the final 2 minutes of the 90. We've got two added minutes. Well, the referee's blown the whistle. The 90 minutes played.